Welcome back to another video. So today we're doing a full day of eating. So I'm gonna run through all the meals that I eat, breakfast, lunch, dinner, everything in between, all the way till when I go to sleep. So we will get into meal number one. Right now I'm on 3,300 calories. I'll run through the macros, all that breakdown, why I eat what I eat during what time of the day, and all that later in the video. But welcome, and let's get to meal number one. So meal number one is our pre-workout meal. This is 1.5 servings of oats, a serving of whey protein powder from DPN. It was the apple pie. It goes great with this combination. We also have a serving of no sugar peanut butter and a serving of berry medley fruit. So ideally I don't eat fruit right before a workout just because it's a simple carb, so it's a simple sugar, so it's gonna spike your insulin really fast, and then you're gonna drop off really fast, which is not ideal for a workout. Just today, I wanted to show you kind of a staple in my diet, which is the fruit mixed with oats. But usually, I'll go for more of like a bread or something, for more of a complex sugar or a complex carb that's gonna help like sustain that slow and steady insulin level during a workout, which is what you want. So this is meal one though. It is delicious. One of my go-tos throughout the day. I'll eat this at least twice a day. I'll go over the macros here too really quick. So what we have is a total of 615 calories, and that is made up of 40 grams of protein. Start the day off with a solid like 30 to 50 grams of protein just to help get a good start on my goal for the day. And then I have 68 grams of carbs, which is a little more than I would like pre-workout, but that's fine. We're in the off season, so we can afford to consume more than we truly, truly need. And then we have 22 grams of fat. So total calories of about 600 calories. I used water with the oats. So if you wanted to get more, you could like make it a little more liquidy, add some almond milk or whatever you like. So yeah, that is meal one, guys. We're gonna consume this, hit the gym, and then we'll see you for meal number two. So meal number two is going to be potatoes. We're gonna cook up, I already pre-made some ground turkey. I usually meal prep some of my like protein sources for the week, and I'll keep them in the fridge for like 2 to 3 days. We have 570 grams of russet potatoes. I prefer the russet over the white just cause it's a little cheaper where I shop at. So we have 570 grams of russet potatoes cooking up. I cook these in an air fryer, super convenient. Little tip for you guys, if you have an air fryer, instead of cleaning it, if you use it a lot, instead of cleaning it, throw some tin foil on the base of it, the floor of the pan, and that'll help when it comes to cleaning. You won't have to clean it as often. Still cooks amazing. So a little pro tip for you guys. We threw some garlic. I love garlic powder. So we threw some garlic powder on the russet potatoes, as well as a little bit of the everything bagel seasoning. So yeah, we're gonna throw those in the air fryer 380 degrees for about 20 minutes. I'll take them out about halfway, mix them up a little bit just so I get all the sides cooked. But it's super easy, super convenient. I like the air fryer, especially in college, because if I want to cook a protein source on the stovetop, kill two birds with one stone. So yeah, I'll give you guys the macros in a second once this finishes, and I'll see you then. All right guys, so meal number two of the day is 570 grams of russet potato with garlic powder, everything bagel seasoning, along with 4 ounces of Perdue lean ground turkey. We're also going to mix in a guac packet because potatoes and guac, don't sleep on it. I'm going to enjoy this. I will run through the macros. I'll have the macros for this meal, guac, potatoes, and lean ground turkey, 705 calories, 103 grams of carbs, 20 grams of fat, and about 35 grams of proteins. Very carb dense meal. I'm gonna throw the total macros up on the screen for today. And right now we are looking at about 1,318 calories so far after meal two. We have a total of 73 protein on the day, 172 grams of carbs, and 42 grams of fat. That is meal number two, guys. I'm going to enjoy this. I typically eat between 4 and 5 meals a day. So I'll have a breakfast, which is typically a pre-workout, my pre-workout meal, because I train in the morning, just that's how my schedule works out. Pre-workout meal, which is my breakfast, and then I'll have a post-workout meal, which is kind of like a lunch. I'll have a second lunch, maybe 2.5 hours after, whereas I try to eat every 2-3 hours. So then I'll eat a second lunch, a dinner, and then a meal about an hour, hour and a half before bed. So a total of 5 meals. This is meal number two on the day, guys. We still have about 2,000, almost 2,000 calories to go, but we are on track. So we will see you guys for meal three. See that natty lighting? I want to show them the poster, you know? Natural lighting for a natural human.
What?
Can't talk about that stuff.
Shit, sorry.
Yeah, Lance, my brother ordered this fucking poster. It's pretty dope. Conker, got Arnold Schwarzenegger. All right, so in between kind of my main meals, I make sure I'm consuming protein pretty much in every meal, but in between these lunch and like my first dinner, my main dinner, I'll throw in a protein shake. So we're gonna go with vegan vanilla protein by BPN, code Hanes, save yourself some money. But yeah, we're gonna do 2 scoops of this, which will be about 45 grams of protein. In some water. If I'm low on calories for today, I'll throw it in almond milk or just regular milk just to get in some more calories. We're gonna knock out 2 scoops just like that. All right, and we're gonna shake it up. And what we have planned for dinner, what's it called? 3 cheese chili?
3 bean.
3 bean chili?
Yep.
So, we had our breakfast, pre-workout meal, we had our lunch, shake, and we're gonna go our main dinner in about 3 hours for our third mini meal. Easy, 45 grams. Ah, delicious. So for dinner, hopefully you guys can hear this because it's kind of windy, but for dinner, we're gonna be doing some chili. I'm taking a course right now. It's called Food Prep and Selection. So basically what I do is just cook. And I have an assignment due next week, but we're not procrastinators around here. So we're gonna knock that meal out tonight. Gotta take some pictures of it, fill out a lab, but might as well throw it in this video today. So we are going to make that. It's a 3 bean chili, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, so beans, fiber, protein. We might have to modify it just to fit the macros for today, but that should be our fourth meal. We're gonna head to the grocery store, pick up what we need. I'll cook that up and show you guys the macros for that. And then after that, we'll be on to our fifth and final meal of the day. This is now meal number four of the day. We have a triple bean chili bowl that we are consuming for tonight's dinner. I will run through the macros for you guys really quick. So total macros on this bowl, and we do have meat on the bottom just in case you can't see it, but basically what this is a bunch of different beans, vegetables, peppers, tomato sauce, vegetable broth, potatoes for our carb source, and we threw in 93.7 ground beef, 4 ounces of that, get some protein in to make a nice chili bowl. Wasn't sure how it was going to turn out tonight, but it ended up turning out really good, so super happy with that. So total calories for this bowl are approximately 600 calories. We have 82 grams of carbs, 42 grams of protein, and 11 grams of fat. I was so hungry, I had a protein bar. It was a pure protein, birthday cake flavored protein bar. So that is gonna be included in my total calorie count that I'm about to share to you guys. So far in the day, we were at 2,360 calories. We have consumed 177 grams of protein, 277 grams of carbohydrates, and 66 grams of fat. So we are looking really good. Four meals in, one more meal to go to make it five on the day. And the last meal we are going to be eating, I'll let you guys know in a second, is going to provide us with essentially all, it's gonna be around an 800 to 850 calorie meal, which will put us right under our goal, which is putting us in good shape for the entire day. So that is the calorie breakdown for you guys. We'll see you at the next meal. I try to do this off season two things I'm trying to kind of focusing on besides my main goal of gaining weight, and that is water consumption and cardio. So what I've been trying to do recently, and I've been liking it a lot, is going for walks after I eat just to aid in digestion, get things moving, not sitting down, staying straight up, because that's the way your GI tract wants to flow. So stand up, go for a walk, get moving, not doing like HIIT cardio or anything. I'm just going for a nice walk. It's gonna help digest, get me ready for my next meal so I'm able to eat, because sometimes I do get full and calories are tough to get in. So gonna go for a little walk. Also, I'm trying to drink a gallon a day. I'll be honest, it doesn't happen every day. I do slack, but I'm human, and yeah, there's always room for improvement. So water, flavor it if you have trouble getting down water, but other than that, we're gonna go hit a walk and then hit our last meal and then hit the sack. So the last meal is going to be protein pancakes. Sometimes I will eat these at night just because they're very calorie dense, but I have to credit, I did not make this up myself, I got it from someone else. So Chris Bumstead is the man to watch if you want to look up some cool off-season recipes, because I got this one from him, but I will show it to you guys so you guys can try it out for yourself. What it is 3 whole eggs. So the eggs kind of help create the batter, give it a little liquidy texture. Right, next we're throwing in 80 grams of oats. Up next, we have half of a banana. That's about half. Next up, our protein source. Can never go wrong. So when you're making these pancakes, you can flavor it with pretty much whatever. It's gonna taste like pretty much whatever your protein base is. So we got vegan vanilla, which is gonna go great with this combination. Last but not least, our special ingredient, coffee creamer. So you go like a tablespoon of this.
It's about a tablespoon.
All right. All right, guys, so that wraps up the full day of eating during the off season. Final macros on that last meal, including the milk, so the pancakes and the milk, are 104 grams of carbs, 67 grams of protein, 24.5 grams of fat. At the end there, I was about 180 to 200 calories short of my goal after all of my calories coming straight from food. So I threw in two cups of fat-free milk, which prevented me from going over my fat goal, but still allowed me to get in some quality protein and helped me reach my calorie goal. So the total macros on the day are 3,267 calories. We have a total of 245 grams of protein, 382 grams of carbs, and 91 grams of fat. So that wraps up the full day of eating. 3,300 calories down, that is an everyday thing. Hacking is what I like to do, is the effort that I want to put into this sport to really gain and maximize the amount of results I can get. But that is a full day of eating. I hope you guys enjoyed it, took away some recipes. I know I learned some things as well. And yeah, that's gonna wrap up the video. Like I said, hope you guys enjoyed it. Make sure to leave a like, comment, hit that subscribe button. It really helps out the channel and I really do appreciate it. But it is time for me to hit the sack. So we will see you in the next video.